I think that's in focus. Anyways, hello everyone. I am currently packing because I am going to Europe in 2 days. And I wanted to post a video every day, not every day, every place we go to. So I thought, why not start now? And if this YouTube video thing takes off, awesome. If it doesn't, I have videos for the memes, so it's whatever. But I am currently packing, and my dilemma is that I'm only taking a carry. So I get to take I get to take this little bag and fill it for a month. So that's my issue right now. So I've been trying on all of my clothes, and right now I have like a pile of clothes that I've tried on all together, and then here's a lot of stuff that probably won't work. So that's probably not gonna be good. And I think it's gonna be hard to figure out how to pack for this, because I really don't know. But the two people I'm going with are also bringing carry-ons, so we'll probably just share a lot of our stuff, and hopefully I'll be able to not have to wear too many outfits over and over again. So we'll see how this goes. Packing, and we had to leave this suitcase. We're going for this guy. You know, it's not working too well, but hopefully we can squeeze, because I literally have no clothes in there. So I literally have no space. This backpack is maybe 30 pounds. I have nowhere to put the camera, so I'm carrying you guys around with me. Oh my gosh. This is literally 100 pounds.
Is there anything you can eliminate?
No. Oh my gosh, it's 110.
Hello.
That's so nice. Not a big backpack.
What?
That is so tiny.
Really?
I can't wait until you see mine. You're like, oh my gosh.
We have to be so organized.
Yeah, and I didn't fit anything.
Let's get it.
Here she comes, just sauntering along. She doesn't know we're here either. Let her pass. Damn, Ma. You look
Damn.
Good. Haley.
I'm so excited.
My dad called me. He's like, after he dropped us off, he's like, I just saw Andy Crew kneeled over the steering wheel going really fast on 44th. I was like, did that happen?
Over 39 in his life on 44th Street.
That's like TB. So I'm terrified of flying. And this is 10 hours, and I'm all alone because Brooke and Haley are first class. So that's fun. And we'll see how this goes. We are 3 hours into the flight. This is the first time, and hopefully the only time, I go to the bathroom. I can't fall asleep.
We made it.
I'm at hour 19 without sleep. I'm going psychotic. And then we're in London, and the first place we stop is Starbucks before our train to Paris, which is in 2 hours. And I'm gonna take a fat nap there, and we'll see if I get jet lag. First stop, we're getting wine before dinner because we have nothing else to do.
We have nothing in our stomachs.
We're gonna get drunk.
We hear that this is where the locals
are. You heard that? From who? Yelp?
The Uber driver.
I'm starving.
Cheeseburgers in France.
Oh my gosh. Also, is that Kendall Jenner?
That's on me right now.
Oh wow. Okay. I'm kind of shook. Okay, so I don't know if you can like actually see the colors. I don't think you can, but the pinks and the purples are so crazy and pretty, and we're actually so much closer than you think. But I've literally been waiting to come here since I was in high school, and I saw the Eiffel Tower today on our drive, and I actually almost started crying. I was like, this is the coolest thing I've ever seen. So like the fact that this is our view has me shook. It's so pretty. I'm such a tourist, oh my gosh. But, oh my gosh, I'm so happy. Bonjour. Poulet.
That looks like it should be pokey, but it's melon.
Yeah. Interesting.
No salad for you.
Okay, I don't think they have coffee here. Yeah, they do. But they do, like, not really.
Oh, yeah, they have cappuccino. Espresso.
As dumb as it sounds, I feel really cool drinking coffee and eating a quiche. Eating a quiche. And then I also got a croissant. Okay, that's fire, if anyone wants to try it.
That quiche is on fire!
Shut up! We are all ready and we are going to the Louvre, and where else?
Palazzo Tokyo,
which is another museum. And then we're going to L'Avenue. Apparently that's where Justin Bieber likes to go, I don't know. And then after that, I think we're gonna get a bottle of wine and sit under the Eiffel Tower and make a little picnic.
Adorable children everywhere.
French babies.
My goodness.
It's so cool.
There she is.
So small.
So unreal.
overwhelming. You hear about it in school, and then you get to it, and it's like squinting.
Yeah. And it's packed, dude.
Sorry.
Oh, we'll get a good view. This is her best angle.
She's still, yeah, it's just about to say.
I mean, did they not build it there?
So did they have a giant marble slab?
I don't know. Brick. Right?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I do really want to visit. This is mind-boggling to everything we've seen.
Agreed. I'm thinking about it, like, places in Europe are so filled with... And what do we have in the U.S.?
The Statue of Liberty from France.
Hey, it's... Can you guys chill? That's the new world you're talking about.
Okay. I say we go down here and take some content in the middle. Cheers. Is that good?
That's good.
I'm not doing a voiceover. And this is us when we got our bird sent to us. Brooke, why are you ordering a bird?
Actually doing it.
Yeah.
That's a story. Goodbye.
We'll miss you. See you in Nice.
Stop.
Doesn't listen to me.
What?
Angel face. We are at Lauderay.
Say line.
Lauderay.
Line?
Line type.
Lauderay.
Yes. Luxury inlet got macaroons.
I legit am.
Macaroons. No, she said macarons. Brooke, we got macarons. No, we're
legit.
Getting a dozen.
I said, what is legit? That was my fault.
What do I say?
Yes.
I want at least two. Can you stop? Vanilla? I know, I do too, but if you want chocolate, get that.
We were saying like a vanilla, a caramel.
So you're getting one of everything, you're not getting double of anything?
Okay. So do you want it to be separate? Does that make it easier?
No. I was just thinking about the math in my head. Got it. And then,
I love
I don't
too. That is not what I'm talking about.
Strawberry vanilla. What? Sold out. Sorry. Strawberry candy. And then we have one more. What do you want?
Anything that doesn't have chocolate in it. Surprise me.
Coffee?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah, great.
And then two coffee. What? This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Content. This smell could not be any better.
Or these are really pretty even.
Oh my god.
Wow.
I thought it was, if we told them a bouquet of anything, I would
take
it.
To my phone.
Rope.
Yeah.
And the hat. The braid. What?
Oh, you mean this?
Are you guys talking about this?
I've never seen anything scream French more than you right now.
Okay. Honestly?
Yeah.
It's the scarf, dude. I don't know.
Not the beret? Or the lingerie?
Oh god, this?
This is so sick.
I
Oh, you want the wine? Merci.
That was the radio. You shove one more.
Hold it in.
I did.
It was so delayed. I have a cup. Where's that?
Salted caramel.
That make you nervous?
What?
Don't
yes.
It's in my hair now, bro.
It's a video.
Oh, it's happening now?
Yeah.
My underwear is pink.
Your underwear is
pink. Man thinks it's hilarious. He loves to look at your underwear.
There's your thumbnail.
Oh my gosh, true.
Old man thinks girl's underwear is hot.
The description of the video.
That's crazy.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
It's plus, no?
Yeah, gross.
Yeah.
Aww.
I think we're a little longer, Brooke, just because of volleyball.
Well, we're longer than
okay, you. Ready? Say it one more time.
Cheers to me and Nat because we are better friends than you.
As much as we love that. Yeah.
That's not what I meant.
I'm kidding. Okay.
And go. Take two.
Dude, I don't even care about that.
And take five.
I have to be my friends for so long. Wait,
everyone but
and
only like
take six.
Your sass has been my friends for 8+ years.
Who? And take seven.
No, you just told me how much you like Nat more than me.
We've been friends for so.
And
take 25.
Cheers to us. We've been friends for 8+ years. I love you both.
Woo! So last night we got back here after the Eiffel Tower, and we had reservations for dinner, and I didn't feel well, so I slept, and they all went, and I woke up at, like, 1 a.m. in, like, a panic, because they weren't back yet, and then they roll in at around 2, guns a-blazing, and we did not go back to bed until 4:30, and I think Brooke is on 2 hours of sleep, and we have Versailles in an hour, and we have to get ready for that. I'm shook at that building up there. So we have hangover brunch
at Versailles.
At the Palace of Versailles.
I'm not that sad.
I'm not sad either.
There have been times I've been hungover and sad, and this is one of them.
So, okay.
It tastes like iced tea with a little drop of grapefruit, but the drop is like
That's literally the opposite.
You couldn't
have told
me
something
that
I want less.
I don't want it.
Just legit smell.
Oh, crude. They gave the...
Do not put that in. Can you just smell it?
You're gonna love it.
Oh, it tastes like emergency.
Oh!
Oh, no.
Did they crack?
No.
What?
I don't know if it makes you a bad person, but I'm kind of happy that happened to her.
Oh my gosh. This is the kind of friendship we need. So this is my house. Invites open to everyone. Not you though. We're literally so secluded and it's so nice. Do you agree? Yeah.
It was such an awkwardly long pause. You're like, we are so secluded.
It is so nice.
Having the best time.
I can't wait to get in a rowboat and go around. Like, did they bathe here?
God, no. What's wrong with you?
Well, look at this.
Bird baths, my dude.
That many? Aww. FOMO.
What is
this? You? Oh, wow.
Alrighty. Can you put this in the backpack? Just, oh my god.
Row us away, Brooke. Oh, wow.
How much heavier I am than that, because when I sat
no.
over here, it was sinking.
It's because I sat more middle.
Like a crew team, like, row! Row! Which way are they supposed to face? Like,
they're the same.
Watch somebody else
do it, yeah.
Do you want me to do it?
No, I just need
you need to pull it back to you. Like, you need to do this.
Oh, so they're supposed to be this way, right?
Yeah. Yes.
This is harder than it looks.
I believe you.
Okay, now we're making moves. We're catching speed. Can you see my crotch?
Your dress is perfectly covering it.
Have you looked
at the crotch? Yeah, that's...
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not having a bad day.
No. Not at all.
Yeah, I feel good.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, and there's legit an ugly duckling. Oh no. Oh no.
We need to push this up.
Oh, there we go, and we crashed. Ooh.
He's giving us a getaway.
My push did nothing.
Yeah. They're so-
I can't wait to tip over. Hey, Brooke. Oh, I'm having so much fun. Not helping.
What?
Get the coxswain.
Left.
Left.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm feeling kind of
I thought you were looking
Does
at me like you wanted
to
help me to say. I like the rain. Feels really good.
Thanks, Mom.
Are you gonna have?
If anyone wants to get under, you can.
I honestly kind of do.
Okay, come here.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, yum. Luxembourg Gardens. And we got our little crepe from this crepe stand. And now it's raining and cold.
Will you guys be my rope leader?
Yeah. Morale is low.
My morale's not low.
It's not, because you haven't spoken in an hour. Anyways,
I literally was like, what did I do the last hour?
Yeah. We're all a little hangry, but we're going to dinner early and then going to bed early.
Party on.
Decided to give my parents a postcard everywhere we go, so international. See you soon. Goodbye, Paris.
Goodbye, Paris.